Winning streak continues as Taiwan has captured another gold medal at the Incheon Asian Games.
This time the honor went to the women's tennis team after Su-wei and Jan Yongran defeated their Chinese opponents. Earlier in the day, Jan beat China's Duan Yingying to give Taiwan its first point in the best of three competition, which consists of two singles and one doubles match. A singles loss by Taiwan led to the decisive doubles match, where Hsieh and Chan defeated Zheng Jie and Zhang Shuai by a score of 6-2, 7-5.